Hello and welcome to Cameta Camera Snapshots. Today, we take a look at the Ricoh WG-6, a rugged, waterproof compact camera that aims to find a place in the backpacks and pockets of many an adventurer. Let's take a closer look. The first thing to note about the WG-6 is how different it looks compared to its predecessor. Gone is the unique body design, replaced with a more rectangular, standard-looking shape. And obviously, there is no clock on the front. Overall, the toned-down design may result in more sales, but a bit of the WG's distinctiveness has gone away. Still, the WG-6 looks and feels extremely rugged, and that's the overall point of this camera. It's waterproof down to 65 feet for 2 continuous hours, so it's great for snorkeling or other waterlogged activities. It's shockproof to 6.9 feet, so it's perfect for hiking or action sports. It's freeze-proof, so skiing and sledding are no problem. And it's even crush-proof, so you can accidentally step on this thing or pile all your gear on top, and it'll be none the worse for wear. Surprisingly, this camera includes a mode dial, a handy feature you don't normally see on waterproof cameras. It has auto mode, program, scene modes, digital microscope mode, a couple custom modes, and movie mode, all easy to access even if you have gloves on. On the back of the camera, you get your typical camera controls, as well as the green button that temporarily reverts your camera to total auto mode when you don't want to figure out settings and you just need to snap a picture quickly. Just press it again to go back. And the 3-inch LCD screen offers rich color and over 1 million pixels of resolution, great for viewing outdoors in bright conditions. On the bottom, the battery, memory card, HDMI port, and USB port are protected by a locking door sealed with a hefty gasket. It's also worth noting that the WG-6 features USB-C for significantly faster charging and transfer speeds. And on the front of the camera, you have the built-in flash, AF assist light, microphones, speaker, infrared remote sensor, and by the way, there's one of these on the back too, and the camera's centerpiece, a 5x optical zoom lens with 6 bright LED lights surrounding it for consistent video lighting and macro photography. While the lens doesn't feature optical stabilization, the camera's digital stabilization system is decent, and with video, it's pretty darn good. Speaking of video, the WG-6 does record 4K at 30 frames per second with no crop, so you'll be able to capture outdoor scenes with as much detail as possible. And in full HD, you can use movie SR Plus mode that offers even better stabilization, although with a narrower angle of view. One other feature worth mentioning is the built-in GPS and electronic compass. With the WG-6, pictures can be recorded with exact coordinates, as well as your heading, for precise mapping of your journeys. Obviously not something we all look for in a camera, but important features for many outdoorsy types. Overall, the Ricoh WG-6 is quite possibly the toughest camera you can buy, and for hikers, divers, campers, and anyone else who thrives in the wilderness, this GPS-enabled camera is an excellent addition to any backpack. It comes with a rechargeable battery, power adapter, USB-C cable, hand strap, and a macro stand. And you can get yours in orange or black at Cameta.com.